What you're about to hear is the least crazy-sounding thing Dr. Helen Caldicott has ever said. That people living near nuclear reactors are more likely to get leukemia. This is either a scary thing to hear,
causes excessive sweating, excessive urination,
or a terrifying thing to hear.
And it's in the grocery stores and in our baby's food.
Depending on whether or not you have children.